Hey guys, it's Lori again, and it's been a week since I last posted, so I thought I'd let you know what's going on. My basil has actually just has a bunch of roots in there. I have to plant that one, that particular one that's kind of over, it's a little bit, it's ready to be planted. I was going to plant it yesterday, but I wanted to show you this video and wait a week. So also my sage, if you can see, that is beautifully has some nice roots coming in. I also got some new rosemary that I'm trying to root right now. And there's the pineapple. Hasn't really done much of anything. And back to this is my my green onions. They've gone a little wild. They've all pretty much caught up with one another. And as you can see back there's my little lettuce. It's so cute. And I also got a couple of new things. I got some rosemary and some sage that I'm also going to be growing. And outside, I had to put a few things outside that were here the last time, but it kind of got a little crowded, so I had to move some outside. And but that's all for now. I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks. I'll be planting my basil today, so next week you'll see my actual basil plant. My other one kind of died, so I got what I could off it and said goodbye. But anyway, have a great day, guys. God bless you. Love y'all. Bye.